My favorite real estate strategy is the lease purchase. Also goes by rent to own or lease with option. It's a way, of controlling a property with leverage, meaning you don't have to put 10, 20% down and go to the bank and all that other stuff. You can basically, as simple as renting a property, but you do one little extra thing inside a lease purchase. You negotiate the opportunity or the option to purchase. A lease with purchase means you're renting it and you have an opportunity, a locked in time frame for you to purchase the property. And this is leverage. You can rent it. You can rent to own it to other people. You can assign it. You can do so many different things with the lease purchase. It is the smartest, easiest strategy to do in creative real estate. And you should be doing it right now. Learn more about the lease with option to purchase.